सब्सक्राइब टू स्वराज्य एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन।
नेशनल कमीशन फॉर शेड्यूल कास्ट चेयरमैन विजय सांपला विजिटिंग वेस्ट बंगाल टू मीट द फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड बाय द पोस्ट पोल वायलेंस सेड ही फाउंड एविडेंस दैट स्पीक्स ऑफ एलेजेड एट्रोसिटीज ऑन दलित्स। सांपला सेड ब्रोकन रूफ, स्कैटर्ड हाउसहोल्ड आइटम्स, लॉक्ड हाउसेज ऑफ द कंप्लेनेंट एंड हिज एक्सटेंडेड फैमिली स्पोक ऑफ एट्रोसिटीज कमिटेड ऑन शेड्यूल कास्ट फैमिलीज। According to a statement, when Sampla reached the house of complainant Ashish Chetripal, he found it locked. District administration and police officers were clueless about the whereabouts of the complainant. After receiving information about the injured complainant being in a hospital, Sampla met them. They were in tears while narrating the horrific incident in which his wife was killed and his brother was grievously injured, the statement said. Talking about another village, it said 12 shops belonging to SC families were singled out, vandalized and looted in Malikpara on the 3rd of May. Sampla has asked the district commissioner to compensate and rehabilitate the victims as per the Prevention of Atrocities Act.